so many great teachers at Howard. So when they were giving the presentation of like who's gonna win, I was kind of zoning out a little bit, which is probably not the best thing to say, because I didn't think that I could win. There's so many good teachers here, and I'm gonna talk about them more in the speech that I'm gonna give it a little bit, but it's just really an honor to represent such a great group of teachers, and I'm proud to do that.
Student here, obviously. Having you last year was awesome. You're an awesome teacher, and you always made fun of me, and I always made fun of you back, but at the end of the day, we always had so much fun, and I'm going to prank you on Belize. Thank you for everything.
Mr. Pilano is a great teacher who has helped me become a better writer, a better reader, and a better speaker. I have learned so much just by being in his class, and his uplifting spirit and his wonderful ways and approaches to teaching has really expanded me and made me even more excited about learning.
I know. He's a great teacher. I had him for my 11th grade year. He's very funny. He likes to get the job done. He motivates me, and yeah.
Mr. Pilano is one of the most amazing teachers and was one of my highlights my junior year. He's very energetic. He knows how to teach the class and engage everyone. And I recommend anyone that is coming in Howard to see if they can have this class because they will love history if they have one.
Hi, Mr. Pilano. You are a great teacher, an amazing teacher. Freshman year, you taught me a lot about the Hotel Rwanda, and I thank you for that. And yeah.
Mr. Pilano, what's up? I congratulate you for being Teacher of the Year, one of the best teachers in the school, and even though I've never been privileged to learn from you, I learned from you in the hallways and by our short conversations.
Hi, Pilano. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for everything that you've done for me and like pushing me to strive for my goals. So I really appreciate you. You're like my favorite teacher ever.
Hey, Mr. Pilano, I've known you for like 3 years. That's since I've been to Howard. You've been a very big inspiration and motivator to me. You make me to become better as an individual. And
Mr. Pilano may be a pain in everyone's rear end, but his mind is in the right place in teaching the students. He has a beautiful heart, a beautiful soul, and I thank him for making me the bright young woman that I am today.
He teaches the things that we find interesting, and he makes it fun. We're not just sitting there like we're not bored or anything. He's strict, but he also allows us to be really creative inside of our workplace. He's just a stand-up guy. Yeah, he's a great teacher.
The enthusiasm, the passion, the dedication, the expertise that you bring to the classroom every single day is amazing. Your students really appreciate all that you do. They enjoy being in your classroom. We as an administration enjoy having you on our staff. You're a true pleasure, and an outstanding asset to our school. So from one social studies teacher to another, congratulations, Mr. Polano.